Shannon isn't just devastatingly funny, she is also as sweet as candy, and I'm a total sucker for her. Here's what, in honor of that, we're gonna play Molly Popsy. Molly, pick a lollipop, and we're gonna unwrap it to reveal someone you worked with, and you tell us the sweetest thing you can about that person.
Oh, I like
that. That's a nice game.
Yeah.
It was gonna be something mean, and
no,
then
I don't
like
that.
Yeah, no, I know.
Yeah, it would make my head spin.
Yes, I know. Yeah, no. Okay, so pick a lolly.
Okay, pick a lolly. I'm gonna pick two.
Two? Oh, it's Will Ferrell.
Will Ferrell's the best. Will is an amazing comic, and he studies people. He's like a real observer of people.
Pick a lolly, Molly.
A number one.
Number one? It's SJP, your divorce star.
Co-star. The greatest. She's a delight. She is the kindest, always asking questions. And I love picturing her on set with a wonderful book and a cup of soup and all her sweetness.
Yes. Pick a lolly, Molly.
I'm going to pick eight.
Eight? It's Drew Barrymore from Never Been Kissed. I love that movie. I cry every time at that movie.
So sweet. Drew is also so generous and just, my husband said, he's like, oh my God, she's like the most down-to-earth superstar I've ever met. Like, Fritz, she's just genuine and kind.
Okay, yes. Pick a lolly, Molly.
It's at five.
Five? It's Tracy Morgan.
He's the greatest. He's super dirty in the best way, like, and just a natural ability, as my dad said. That Tracy Morgan has natural ability.
Pick a lolly, Molly.
Number four.
Number four. It's your Will and Grace co-star, Deborah Messing. You were just on.
I was just with her.
Yeah.
And thanks to you guys, because they asked if I was going to come back on this show, and then like a day later, I got invited to be on the show. Oh. So thank you.
Oh, good.
So Deborah Messing is just so down to earth and nice. We talk about motherhood all the time. She's a really great actress.
She's also a big Housewives fan.
Yes, big
thank you very much, Molly, for unwrapping the lollies. Thanks for watching. Watch more clips here and subscribe to our channel here. See ya.